The most wonderful part of Aida for me is the Nile scene. The Nile and the judgment scene, it is the heart of the piece. In both scenes, it contains some of the strongest music. And the drama gets to, absolutely, to the climax. What a terrible thing when he's chosen to be the captain. He has to fight against the people of Aida. That's a tremendous situation. The greatest love of ever. I mean, I cannot imagine anybody that will feel a greater love, you know, being ready to sacrifice everything. One of the difficult things also to keep into proportion the character, not to get too hit, you know, by the situation, but to know your character very well and to try to control yourself. I never try to put anything of my life into the characters. Of course, I mean, human feelings, they are more or less the same. But I never feel like I want to be any of the characters I am playing. It is a bit too much. I think it could make people quite neurotic. I think that the wonderful thing is to be able to convince the public, to be able to make the people cry. But after, just to be, if you could be the most happy fellow, you know, and that's the ideal for an actor, to be able to do that. This music, it is incredible. It is absolutely great, you know, than here in Texas. There is an opera house of this magnitude. The world-class company, it could be any theater in any night, because it doesn't matter what name you have, it matters that all the elements work that evening. So the greatest opera house, it could be anyone on a particular evening. And I think with the kind of casting and the kind of care that they are taking, certainly it will be considered, you know, being in the map as one of the great opera houses.